I know Barnabas isn't mentioned that much in Scripture, but I look at him as an awesome example for men. Barnabas means son of encouragement, and what an encouragement he was, not only to St. Paul, but also to Mark and to so many of the early Christians. And even though we don't know a ton about him, we do know that he went on a missionary journey with St. Paul and St. Mark, Mark the evangelist. And we think about St. Paul and we're like, this is this total manly man. I mean, he is such a stud. He is so powerful. He is so strong. He's written, you know, most of the New Testament, and he converts so many people, and he has unbelievable theology, and he's been persecuted, and he's been tortured for the name of Christ, and he's just this absolute stud and this manly man. But when Paul and Barnabas and Mark went on their journey to evangelize to the Greek community and the Greek world, you know, Mark was afraid of the persecution, and he was timid, and he ended up leaving them. And they ended up actually doing a miracle, and you can read that about Acts of the Apostles. And those Greeks, they said, you know, this miracle is because of these two men, and that must be Zeus. And they pointed to Barnabas. So Barnabas, in the eyes of those people that he was ministering to, was like Zeus. And then they pointed to St. Paul, and they said, that must be Hermes, who is a lesser god in their mind and in their eyes. So Barnabas is this absolute massive man, this stud, and he makes Paul kind of look like Hermes when compared to him as Zeus. So that's just the idea of who Barnabas is and how he was so courageous, just like St. Paul. But an awesome story of encouragement is after Mark left, St. Mark left, and they returned to the Christian community and they met back up with Mark, Barnabas was so encouraging to him, and he took him under his wing, and he didn't neglect him, and he didn't push him away. Whereas St. Paul said, you know, this man is a coward. He's not worthy. He's not fit. I have no time for him. And St. Paul left him, and Barnabas ended up going with Mark and ended up encouraging him. And whereas Paul was not, he didn't have time for it, you know? So Barnabas, the son of encouragement, encouraged Mark, and this is St. Mark, this great evangelist who ends up writing a gospel account of Jesus' life and witnessing to so many people through his life. Now eventually, St. Paul takes him back, and Mark is a great source of comfort for Paul in his later years, but so much of this is thanks to the great apostle Barnabas, who was so encouraging in strengthening and uplifting for St. Mark, for St. Paul, and so many Christians. So be like Barnabas, encourage each other, lift each other up, and grow closer to Jesus Christ. Be a saint. God bless you.